Charges for the 15-year-old accused of killing another teenager at a high school football game have been upgraded. Originally, Davion Hamilton was facing second-degree murder. He's now facing first-degree murder charges. You may remember it was the first week of high school football in Oklahoma when 16-year-old Corday Carter was shot and killed at a Del City Choctaw game. An arrest affidavit says that Hamilton shot Carter after another male walked up to Carter and got into a fight.